I think if higher ups cooperate with civilians, with the people that are being affected by it, and open up a dialogue and are also open to critique and also accept the critique and work with that critique to improve whatever services or whatever they have, I think that would be a good first step.